In this video, I want to briefly tell you about how to make an entangled state. That is, how can we create a situation where two photons are simultaneously horizontal with Alice and Bob, or simultaneously vertical with Alice and Bob. And well, here there's a picture showing how we do it. You might have remembered from one of my previous lectures on how to make a photon, we discussed the phenomenon of parametric down conversion. That is, when we send a laser beam through a crystal, through a nonlinear crystal, it may happen that a photon in this beam spontaneously splits into two photons of lower energy. Now, we can configure this crystal to produce photons of various wavelengths, various polarizations, and so on, as long as the laws of conservation of energy and conservation of momentum are fulfilled. You can produce a pair of photons. So let's say we make a crystal that produces two horizontal photons like this. And then we make another crystal which produces two vertical photons from a similar laser beam, from a similar pump. Then the idea to generate an entangled state is to put these crystals together into the same beam like this. And then you generate two pairs. Well, again, spontaneous parametric down conversion is a spontaneous effect. It does not occur all the time, it does not occur deterministically, it occurs spontaneously. That is, sometimes, quite rarely, you generate a pair of photons. But now here, look, you sometimes generate a pair of horizontal photons and sometimes a pair of vertical photons. And these two pairs of photons, well, they have a constant optical phase with respect to each other, which is determined by the properties of light propagating through the crystal. So the state that you obtain as a result is exactly an entangled state, a superposition of a pair of horizontal photons and a pair of vertical photons with a constant coherent phase relation between each other.